Hello, y'all. This is the Key Man live, Miami. I'm doing a 2015 Chevy Impala. Gotta make some keys. About to duplicate right now. Here we go. Get it going. So now we're gonna using a Sec9 machine from UHS Warehouse here in Hollywood. Thanks to those guys, they're very good. They take care of you. So now, about to handle business. Okay, so that part is done. I'm gonna have to put this camera down and then come back. So now we got the new blade in. See this one right here? So it ain't no good. So we're making new ones. Okay. So now we're gonna come over here and we're gonna push cut. Okay, let's do it one side. Gonna brush them, dress them up. One side, so. About to do the other side. Over here. Just cut again. That's it. Lubrication process is over. So now it's time to go and program the key. So I will do that in another video. Okay. Y'all subscribe, like, and subscribe. And if you have any questions, send me a message. It's Keyman T Live in Miami. Thank you.